makes me laugh, and that's just about all I care about.
What more is there?
Yeah,
to worry
nothing.
About? Why would you want to be so cranky and upset like the picture of Rick Perry?
Oh yeah,
that when he's hanging out.
He's got his little panties in a wad.
Yeah, yeah, when the president, he met...
Probably Calvin Klein. He probably gets all the stylish, you know, he goes to the Gap,
absolutely.
Boxer briefs.
But when he did his little wine fest about, you know, I'm not gonna do a handshake on the tarmac.
Just shake his fucking
with
hand.
The president, unless he meets with me. Well, the president said, okay, I'll meet with you. And then he went and met with him, and there's a great picture. We put a meme out. I put a
meme
thought bubble on it, but there's a picture. It's all over the place. Which is Obama and the mayor of Dallas and some other official laughing their asses off. And then on this side of the table is another Democratic official who's not laughing that much. You could almost think he was a Republican.
He's a Democrat. He's serious. He's reading things. He's not joking around.
Yeah, he's that awesome judge.
He's trying to save the world.
That is a Dallas County official. He's a Democrat, but he's kind of spearheading passing money or getting money.
Yes.
To bring these poor kids, I mean, these disease-ridden MS-13 members, that
little
are fleeing
kids.
Themselves across the Rio Grande, but he actually cares about these poor kids and wants to bring a couple, 2,000-3,000 of them.
What a pussy.
And bring them into the system in Dallas to find them foster homes,
find
them, process them through the system, try to get them to family members if they have them here.
Bring us your tired, your weak, your humble, huddled masses,
but
whatever.
Not the brown ones, though.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, God, I keep forgetting.
Catch the Crabs on Crab Nation Live weekdays, noon to 2 p.m. Pacific, 3 to 5 p.m. Eastern on the VOC Nation.